my name is Nancy Muller, the one and only Life Sensei. Sensei is a term that my clients often refer to me with because of my days as a student, competitor, and teacher in the martial arts. Sensei, roughly translated, means teacher. And my work all started because of a desire for me to try to make sense of my childhood. I wanted to be able to understand and heal from the verbal abuse, physical abuse, mental abuse that escalated to sexual abuse by the age of 12. It was very difficult for me to see myself as an empowered person, regardless of the successes in my life, because the emotions and the feelings from those memories and unresolved childhood experiences kept visiting me, sometimes at the most inopportune times. And that's why I do the work that I do. Because when I understood that it was about mastering my beliefs, meaning understanding where my beliefs come from, why I believe what I do, how my beliefs are affecting every single choice I make, as well as how I feel about myself, it was a game changer for me. And then the day came when I finally was able to speak up and speak out, and I started sharing my message about healing my inner child, but I didn't really call it that. I talked about the traumas from my childhood, and people really came up to me and said, "Thank you so much. I really appreciate you sharing this," because I thought these things only happened to people like me. So it really helped me that you shared your story. Well, I thought by sharing my story that that made me empowered, but it took me many, many years and many teachers to understand that sharing my story from a place of pain, when I was still feeling those negative emotions and feelings from my unresolved childhood experiences, that I wasn't actually empowered around sharing my story. So I was actually sharing my story from a place of self-pity, or from a place where my emotions and my feelings were actually hijacking, at any given moment, my thoughts, my words, my actions. Sometimes I could just break out crying and I didn't even understand, where is this coming from? It wasn't until I understood that it's about the feelings associated with the experience. That's what I was being given the opportunity to let go of, to heal from. And that's what I refer to as healing your inner child. Because we all have that child within us, right? That little boy or girl inside of us who is still dealing with those unresolved childhood experiences. And it hurts. It's hurtful. Because when I realized I was still feeling angry, resentful, vengeful, defiant, those emotions, those feelings, like, were right in front of me. Like, they were right here in front of me. They were what people felt for me before I even said a word. You know, it's just like Maya Angelou said, people will often forget what you say, but they'll never forget how you make them feel. For me, the way to resolve this, the way to get past it, was to study martial arts. Because I actually thought, if I could learn to fight, if I could learn to defend myself, I would be powerful enough to keep that from ever happening to me again. But martial arts taught me that it's not the outer strength. It's not the physical strength. It's the mental strength. It's what's going on in your mind. It's what's going on in your feeling nature. When I learned that, everything turned around for me. And when I learned how powerful that was and how it freed me, I couldn't wait to share it with others. And that's what I do. That's what I mean when I talk about healing your inner child. I teach people the way to let go of those negative feelings and emotions that are still hijacking you at any given moment when you least expect it. If you're ready. If you're ready. That's the big caveat right there. So if you're ready, maybe just to learn more, click on the link, book a 30-minute call with me. Let's talk about what keeps hijacking your emotions, your feelings, your career, your financial success, your relationships, your spiritual journey. Let's talk about this and discover how you can master your beliefs to heal your inner child. In the meantime, this is Nancy Muller, the one and only Life Sensei, saying ciao for now.